Welcome back to the channel. I'm Zuko the Flame Prince back with another video. In this one, I'll be reacting to the 9th track on Eminem's Kamikaze album. This is actually the titular track because it's also called Kamikaze. Anyway, without any further ado, let's jump right in.
Last year, didn't work out so well for me.
Yeah, because they dropped the trash album. Crashing into everything.
You beat me, Islamic Nazi.
That means there is no such thing.
I've been going for your dog alert, some scratchy
dog alert.
Wedgie in my underwear, oh, Betsy in the comforter.
Who the fuck is an Islamic Nazi?
Stuck up in my rectal crack. Kiss my disrespectful ass. I ride through your car, the sack window crack over your reference tracks. You collaborate with a rat. I have never said his rap. Oh, overstep.
Who accused Eminem of ghostwriting? Because he's saying you collaborative effort rap.
My rock, I'm stepping crap and yours are welcome, man. So slip that shit from the heart, you didn't write like you wrote it. Well, I teabag the microphone, cause psycho nuts on it. Like a fighter jet light with explosives that'll strike any moment. Head right at opponents, and I'm a fucking pilot that's phony. I'm about to smash it.
Okay, I'm gonna have to get Benzino, cause who else would come for Eminem that has a ghostwriter? Cause I legit only know Drake. Maybe Kanye West? Is Kanye West an Islamic Nazi?
Everyone crashing everything back, and I've just begun back 2017. Back on everyone. Come on, smashing it. Everyone crash back in 2015. Dead, reach up any gun. Y'all should have let me be.
Mid hook.
Back on everyone.
But I get it. Because they're not as good. He has a valid point. But also, how many other white rappers have the Draco sign? But it's because they're not as good. I think we found our first miss. Even though the verses are okay, I think this might be our first like actual miss in the album. Unless they can have like a kill at their first. So again, it can't be Machine Gun Kelly because Machine Gun Kelly is blackballed from Shade 45, so he wouldn't be on there. And the only person I can think of with a shit freestyle on there was Kanye West. I don't know who Terry Reed is, and I'd be so embarrassing to hit it from the back, but. He's used those same rhymes, those irony, especially on, is it Godzilla? We talked about Cher wouldn't give me air, Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, the lyrics never sit well, so they want to give me the chair, etc. I've used those exact words before, well, those end rhymes before.
Got the eerie feeling something evil is lurking. I'm no conspiracy theorist, but something here is afoot. But I've been going for your jug alert since Crazy Duck alert. And I've come to pay respects, cause if you sleep, you're fucked. Other words, you get laid to rest. And I hope you're put.
If you sleep, you're fucked. I'm here to pay my respects. If you sleep, you're fucked. Cause you'll get laid to rest. Laid means you're fucked, but you'll be fucked until you die. That's crazy, and I hope your butt is hurt. This is dope scheming. It's just it's wild.
Put me on a track, I go play on it like a color book.
put me on a track, I go crazy on it, I go cray on it like a coloring book.
You got some views, but you're still below me, mine are higher, so when you compare our views, you get overlooked.
Compare our views, overlooked, mine are higher, overlooked.
You lied to your teeth so much you broke a tooth. And it ain't something I need a phone to do. When I say I can't wait till I get a hold of you. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Light up the rappers, take my pick like a photo shoot.
Alright, so that was my reaction to Kamikaze. It was basically the thesis for this entire album, basically letting us know how Eminem feels. But I don't know who he was talking to. I don't want to assume it was MGK just because Killshot happens the same year. But I don't know who he was referring to as an Islamic Nazi who has a ghostwriter and everything. I doubt that's MGK. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, share this video to other fans of Eminem you may know, and let me know who specifically Kamikaze was for. Anyway, that out the way, I'll see you guys in the next video.